Ooh. Oh. Jeez. Hello all again, ain't that left back? It's the more WWE 2K24 showcase mode. I've gone back to doing Taker vs. Brock Lesnar again. I know I did that on the stream, but I forgot to save a video clip for it, so I decided to do it again. I'm probably gonna, I was gonna maybe just do that off screen, like record a video, but I forgot to do that, so. Yeah. So I'm doing this again. Corner grab. Ooh. Oh, wait, no. Grab. Into self. Southwest. The southwest corner. I know what that is. Seriously. Hey! Ref! Damn it! He's getting in the way! Ooh! Oh! Ooh. I don't think so, Taker. Oh! Ooh. Oh. Where? What? God. What the hell, where? God damn. Nope. That's not where I wanted to go. Oh. What? Oh, why are you getting dominated here? What's left me getting? That's it, right? That's not historically accurate. Wait, is this screwed up that... Paul, have you screwed up that objective for me? I mean, I'm not sure. It's either one of the bottom corners. Oh. Darn it. Oh. No. Damn. Oh.
Nope. Wait.
Good. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Careful. Oh. No. No. Damn it. Okay, that's the point. Grab circle. I'm trying this one.
Brock couldn't let Undertaker dictate what took place. And a huge overhead belly to belly let everyone know that Brock wasn't intimidated.
Oh, I showed too much of it. Okay. Oh, well. Get to it. Stop the assault. Oh. Focus on the leg. Get back in here, Taker. Oh. Oh. Those legs. Ooh. Say what? Take out. Oh. Oh. Being distracted again. Take him out of the ring for a little more chaos. Keep dishing out the punishment. Back to him on the outside of the ring. Some mounted punches. Do some damage. Okay, once you're back in the ring, get Taker in the corner. Slides in the three corner effect. Time to take him on a trip with a dominant signature suplex DD. Oh wait, bring him back to his feet. No. Oh no. Oh, I hate that. Combat. Oh, still the heavy combat run. First. Come on. Oh, no. Oh no! Oh god! No! Keep reversing my combo. What? Wait, that heavy comeback. Wait. Do a combo. No. Oh, can't believe I got that. That was a... No.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Okay. I don't even need to do this, but I wanna didn't get a video clip for. Oh, wait, no. No, no, wait. Don't need to do that. Well, I could do that again. It's just the take a block one I want to do again.
Brock couldn't let Undertaker dictate what took place.
Oh. Oh. What? Both the fun legs. Get in it. Ooh. No. Ooh. Just were out of the way. Whoa. Getting out of the ring. There we go. Whoa. Still need to get nice finish him off still outside. Oh, Oh, of course. Well, now I bet. I'm back in there then. Get that mark. Don't know what happened there. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Here we go. Suplex City, me. Can get close. A sliding rib breaker in the ring could have him. Sliding rib breaker. Oh.
Brock had Undertaker against the ropes here and was ready to start putting it on him.
What? Oh, they're gonna pin him yet, though. Now get Taker trapped in the northeast corner, facing you, and batter him with a corner shoulder trap tackle. Oh. Getting back in there. Go for another one. Grab. Oh wait, wrong corner, I guess. No.
Brock refused to give Undertaker any.
Okay. The mounted punches. Another German suplex. Oh. Well, let's not, okay, wait. Oh. And back in there. Wait. There. Oh, better. Two. A third. Two more of those. Hey, there we go. Back into the corner for three more corner attacks. Back into the corner. Love the corner. Everyone loves the corner. Oh. No. Uh-oh. Oh. Yeah. And Heyman stops him. This track. For you, or for me, or anyone. Take her. You ain't got it anymore. You ain't got it anymore, old man. That's not what I wanted. Oh. Oh! Oh no! Oh! Here we go.
Undertaker gave everyone one last moment of hope as he elbowed free from Brock's F5 attempt. But a match that had seen Lesnar thwart Undertaker at every turn continued that trend.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Come on.